大家好，下面这些是第二课的听写题目。Hello everyone, these questions are the listening drill questions for lesson two. 总共一共有十个题目，一到四题是请你写中文。So there are 10 questions altogether, 1 to 4, please write down the Chinese. 我每一个题目念两次。I'll repeat everything twice. 第一题，春天，春天。第二题，number two，游戏，游戏。第三题。Number three, 读书，读书。第四题，Number four, 青草，青草。第五到第七题，我说中文，请帮我翻译成英文。Questions 5 to 7, I'll say the phrases in Chinese. Please translate them into English. 第五题 ,Number 5, 长大。What does it mean in English? 长大。第六题 ,Number 6, 很长。很长。第七题，天天，天天。第八到第十题，我会说英文，请你把它的中文翻译写下来。So for questions 8 to 10, I'll say those phrases in English. Please translate them into Chinese. 第八题 ,number 8, together. And think about the textbook, what we were studying in lesson 2. Together. 第九题 ,number 9, to play.To play. And here I don't want the games, I just want the action word to play. 第十题 on the ground. Number 10, on the ground.